if 2 cos theta minus sin theta is equal to x and cos theta minus 3 sin theta is equal to y, prove that 2x square plus y square minus 2xy is equal to 5. We will take LHS. LHS equal to 2x square plus y square minus 2xy. That is 2 into x square. X is 2 cos theta minus sin theta, the whole square, plus y square. Y is cos theta minus 3 sin theta, the whole square, minus 2 into 2 cos theta minus sin theta into cos theta minus 3 sin theta equal to a minus b the whole square, a square plus b square minus 2ab. That is 2 into 4 cos square theta plus sin square theta minus 2 into 2 cos theta sin theta. That is 4 cos theta sin theta plus same a minus b the whole square will be cos square theta plus 9 sin square theta minus 6 cos theta sin theta minus 2 into 2 cos theta into cos theta, 2 cos square theta, 2 cos theta into minus 3 sin theta, minus 6 cos theta sin theta, minus sin theta into cos theta, minus sin theta cos theta, minus sin theta into minus 3 sin theta will be plus 3 sin square theta. It's equal to 2 into 4 cos square theta, 8 cos square theta plus 2 sin square theta minus 8 cos theta sin theta plus cos square theta plus 9 sin square theta minus 6 cos theta sin theta minus 2 into 2 cos square theta, 4 cos square theta minus into minus plus 2 into 6, 12 cos theta sin theta minus into minus plus 2 sin theta cos theta minus 6 sin square theta. It's equal to 8 cos square theta minus 4 cos square theta is 4 cos square theta plus cos square theta 5 cos square theta. Two sin square theta plus 9 sin square theta is 11 sin square theta minus 6 sin square theta will be 5 sin square theta. minus 8 cos theta sin theta minus 6 cos theta sin theta. That will be minus 14 cos theta sin theta plus 12 cos theta sin theta will be minus 2 sin theta cos theta plus 2 sin theta cos theta will be 0. So all the cos theta sin theta will be cancelled. Is equal to 5 into cos square theta plus sin square theta. Is equal to cos square theta plus sin square theta is equal to 1. 5 into 1, that will be 5, is equal to RHS.